Hello everyone! Welcome back to My Little Pony RPG 4. Now then, we're heading to Ponyville, actually not to fight Chrysalis yet, but to investigate that odd little magical sparkly spot in the forest. We're gonna see what's up with that. Something's going on over there. Is this not the right area? But you know what? I need the cloak mists anyway. Here we are. Hidden forest. No, go again. There's two special rewards awaiting us here. Room 4 key. Fifty thousand bits. As is customary with My Little Pony RPG games, I usually end up beating them at night. So, here we are. Feels like just yesterday I completed My Little Pony RPG 2. Feels like only a couple months ago I beat MLP RPG 1. Let's do it. Celestia! I have some good news for you! Princess! We've returned with all the souls! You did well, Twilight. How is Luna? She's getting better from what she's telling me. Although she says she's starting to get nightmares very often. But let's focus on the task at hand. Right. What do we do with the coffer now? Here, Twilight. Wear this.
My crown?
Yes. Hold still, okay? Ooh, something's happening. Celestia opens the coffer. All of the souls flew out of the chest. After a while, they get absorbed by Twilight's crown. Interesting. Pretty colors. If my body seems to be shivering, I don't know why. Twilight Sparkle successfully absorbed all the holy souls inside her crown. Now it's time for the final showdown. That it is. Meanwhile, another sleepless night. I can't really do voices. I can try though. I wish these nightmares would go away. They're always the same thing. What is going on with me? Every time I close my eyes, I see her. Nightmare Moon. And I'm standing there, looking at Tia banish me to the moon over, over, and over again. Of all the times, why do I get these dreams?
Poor Luna, man.
I mean, I had a dream that I had to shoot my own cat, but yours? That's just awful. I guess I better get some sleep. Ugh, my head really hurts. Isn't it ironic that the one who's supposed to banish bad dreams is getting bad dreams? Hopefully these nightmares will go away this time. Maybe they will, Luna. Maybe they will. Why is my body shaking so uncontrollably? Probably the cold air in the room. Ah, another chrysalis interlude. This is bad. This is bad. They've managed to get all the souls. Where is my new ally at? Such a worthless creature. Probably spreading chaos. Oh no. I know exactly who she... Probably spreading chaos or some stupid crap. Well, I'll have a little talk with him next time I see him. I do have another ally. She's a tough nut to crack, but I believe that she will come back. I have a new way to convince her. So, she's referring to Discord. Oh, shit. I don't know what that was. Everywhere, freaks and fairies, dykes and fairies, tell me where it's empty. Tax the rest, feed the poor, till they're out there. Reach no more. I love to change the world, but I don't know what to do. So I leave it up to you. That was... So she just had a nightmare about being banished to the moon again. Turning into Nightmare Moon, being banished over and over like she said. Ooh, I cannot imagine suffering from something like that. Chapter 6, Eternal Night? So Nightmare Moon is a potential threat. Wait, wasn't she the... Dude. She was the main villain of MLP RPG 1. So, what's the plan, Twilight?
I don't know. I think Celestia is hiding something from us.
What? Oh. Was it when you started talking about Luna?
Yes!
Why would the princess be hiding something from us?
Now that you think about it, she did try to avoid the subject when you started to talk to her.
Has anyone seen Luna? She hasn't appeared ever since Ponyboo got attacked.
I noticed that too. I think we should head back to Canterlot. We need to ask about Luna.
Don't forget about where Chrysalis could be.
Yes, Chrysalis could be planning her next attack soon. We need a lead to follow.
Yes, I agree. Okay, let's go back to Canterlot.
Right.
So, I think it's worth mentioning. I asked Dashi about the whole... Back when Chrysalis was first messing with us and took us to her dimension, I asked her about, or I asked Dashi about what Chrysalis meant when she was talking about draining the life force from someone. So yeah, I asked him about it, and apparently I was actually correct about one of my theories. Chrysalis had actually taken the life force of Fallen Star from MLP RPG 2. Yep. So... Oh, God. Poor Fallen Star. Also, apparently the dimension he was in was supposedly, for story reasons, it was non-canon. But the fact that she still found him and took his life force... Oh, God almighty. Poor guy. It's especially worse when you think about the fact that, it was a happy family and then Chrysalis took it all away. Also, apparently whenever the next boss is, Dashi told me, is when the difficulty spike starts. But with my stats, it shouldn't be too much of a problem. No, don't go back to Ponyville. Silly pony. I would be level 99 for this, but I feel confident enough. Not like overconfident, but I feel confident enough. Twilight, what brings you here today?
We came to see Luna. I feel we should help her out.
Help her out.
Yes. I could use the help, actually.
Great! What can we do to help?
There's a special medicine at the hospital that can make that would help. I've been too busy with all the sudden strange events going around Equestria lately. I've received so much mail from so many towns, so I'm too busy to go get it. The hospital should live in a small house out on the western side of Equestria.
Okay, we will get the medicine for Luna.
Great. I'll try to be here when you come back. Good luck, Everypony.
You can count on us. Let's go, Everypony. Alright, so let's go find that house. Out on the western side, they say. Now, where in the world would that be? I'm just gonna move across here. It's not that long a bridge, and I can kill anyone who gets my way. Wow, it actually didn't throw anyone at me. Great. I don't know if I want to come back to that factory. I killed one of the bosses in there, but the other one killed me. And it made me very, very, very angry. I imagine if I kill the boss anyway, considering it wasn't... It said the chest was empty,
so I imagine all I get is like several hundred bits from it, when I can get a lot more bits from other enemies. It just doesn't feel worth it. I at least showed you guys what the boss was, though. Is that the town I'm supposed to go to? Nope. So, we're not fighting Chrysalis just yet. Seems like a couple of things we got to do. This is a town. The Great Equestria Hospital. Hello and welcome. How can we help you? We're looking for some medicine for Princess Celestia. I see. Nurse Redheart is in charge of the pharmacy today. We're kinda in a hurry. The princess needs the medicine ASAP. I see. She's in the storage downstairs. Thank you. The mist fades away. Oh, fuck, that actually scared me. Ugh. I'm just gonna go ahead and use the cloak mist now. You are now protected. Good. I don't want to see another one of those ugly thugs. Oh god, did they turn the story? Oh no, 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 no. Mega Oats, cool. They turned the storage room into a maze. Oh no, 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 I don't like this. I don't freaking like this. Why did they have to make this place a fucking maze? Take me down to the exit already, my knees are weak and tired and my palms are all sweaty. I wanna find the end. That looks promising. Please be something good. Please be something good. Please be something good. I have 8 cloak mists left. This looks promising. I don't see any more maze. Door.
That's a changeling. Wait. A changeling? What does a changeling do? Oh, sweet Celestia. Twilight, I think you should look closer. Is it eating that pony? Oh, I think I'm gonna be sick. What is Chrysalis planning? Why are changelings doing this? It's similar to what happened in that mansion. You're right, Fluttershy. We need to get rid of this now. It spotted us! Twilight Sparkle, Chrysalis told me that you would come. Chrysalis, why would she send only one to stop us? Boring. We can take care of- She wanted to show you something. Show me what? Oh no. What is going on? That changeling. It's changing into something. And it's not a normal change either. Oh my god. That is fucking horrifying. Pinky now. My god, that is fucking horrifying. That is fucking horrifying. Something tells me that there's more than just magic in this thing. It's like a massive chaos. It's really ugly. Let's just take it up before it comes to the world. If this was like Discord's doing, Blair. Everyone fucking attacks. Of course you put Twilight's. God damn it. Those bite marks. It's like it was sucking something out of her. I don't sense the life force in this pony. So, she's dead? I don't want to admit it, but yes. Now what is going on? Twilight, your crown! It's glowing! Twilight Sparkle puts on her crown. What is it? The holy souls start coming out of the crown.
They start restoring the ponies. Ooh! Those were blood marks. She's moving! Did the souls restore her life force? Where am I? She's alive! Princess Twilight! What is going on? You were attacked by a changeling. There's blood everywhere. Ow. My head hurts. The holy souls! They revived her! Revive? What are you talking about? Did I die? Your life force was absorbed by that changeling. The holy souls must have reborn or restored life force. I see. Thank you, Princess. What are you doing here? We were sent by Princess Celestia to get some medicine for Luna. What? I didn't get any requests. That sneaky pony. Why would the We got tricked again! Then we must get to Canterlot. You're right. The princess is in danger. I honestly don't think that's Celestia. I'm just gonna be honest. Hang on. That's better. I knew that walk would make me feel better. But I feel like something is wrong. Hang on. Maybe I need some rest. I have my plan. I will make her crack. She will return. I will force her to, and she won't see it coming. Oh, that is horrifying. It's flawless. Time to move. Oh no.
It's over now, I know inside. No one will never know the sorry tale of nightmare. The shadow of night's evil will forever kill the good that I have meant. Am I a good mare? Am I a mad mare? It's such a Do I would set you free. If you do, I'm sad to say, it simply isn't so. You will never get away from me. All that you are is a face in a mirror. I close my eyes and you disappear. I'm what you face when you face in the mirror. Long as you live, I will still be here. All that you are is the end of a nightmare. All that you are is a dying scream. After tonight, us you'll end these demon dreams. This is not a dream, my dear, and it will never end. This one is the nightmare that goes on. I am here to stay, no matter what you may pretend. Long after you're gone. Soon you will die and my silence will hide you. You cannot choose but to lose control. You can control me, I live deep inside you. Each day you feel me devour your soul. I don't need you to survive as you need me. I'll become whole as you dance with death. And I'll rejoice as you breathe your final breath.
Okay, I'm gonna say this now. The song is good, but oh my god, the high pitch of the voices just... it was a little bit grating. I will say that. It was good. But the voices, god, the voices of the singing. At least in that particular cutscene, it was almost like they were trying to go auto-tune. Now, you will go along with the plan. Come with me. We need to return to Canterlot right now. No, don't go in there. I'm actually going to end off this episode here. Thank you everyone for watching this episode of My Little Pony RPG 4. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you want more content in the future, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you all next time.